You've been playing Chucky from the very beginning. You wonder how far I'll go to get it back, if there's anything you wouldn't do.
I will do anything.
I'm here because I love Chuck. Don't flatter yourself into thinking I'm going to enjoy this.
Thank you.
What? That's it? You already signed the contract. You can't go back now.
Don't worry. Chuck will get his hotel. But contrary to what you may believe, I prefer the woman to want to have sex with me.
I don't understand. If you don't want me, then why did you set this up?
I told Chuck I'd take either you or the hotel. He chose to give me you.
To win.
No.
I can't let my feelings cost me all that I've built.
Even if it means losing me instead.
Blair's seeing the real you now. It's over. She could never love that. No one could.
Dangerous thing I could when I said I love you. We're never going to be safe. So you're brave enough, aren't you? I've been waiting at the top of the Empire State Building.
The thought you didn't love me. I didn't care if I lived or died. Jenny Humphrey was...
Don't say your name! Or anything else to me, ever again.